see right there how it happens. These things happen for a reason. Big looping right hand by Marcelo with his left hand down. Poor technique. Again, left hand down, looping right hand by Marcelo. And the guy was in better position to launch the right hand and catch Marcelo before his right hand ever gets close to the guy.
Hey.
Again, take another look. Gets in good position, beats him to the mark. Now watch. Let's play this all the way through now. He goes down, let it play. Now watch the... Eventually we'll let it play. I was on the canvas.